giving you an opportunity, though.
Do you want me to do it?
I can barely hold my phone.
We're not going to be moving.
I know.
Okay. Well, I know how to secure the door.
Where's the key at? On the side? Is it on the side?
I can't believe they're doing this.
Excuse me, sir? Let's go to the car.
No, come.
No. Just a second. Go to the car.
He's gonna go to the Rivers Police Department. Okay.
Okay, where is that?
So that's gonna be West Michigan Avenue, 333 West Michigan Avenue. Come there and pick him up, do whatever you wanna do.
Okay, so I just need to bring $300 in cash, or do you take the debit card?
Yeah,
just
cash.
Okay.
Yep. Then usually there's a warrant cancellation fee, so it'll be.
Just tell me how much to bring.
So you're gonna be, just to be safe, you might as well bring $320.
Okay.
Fair enough. Okay. And then go from there.
Is his bike in?
His bike's not in.
What do we do?
Come on. I have the key. I'm giving him the key. Okay? And then we're going to go from there. So, we'll work
out. I'm going to follow you down there.
Thank you.
freaking spine.
What's that about? No. Can I speak to him in private? No.
I don't want to yell at him so that everyone can hear it.
I agree. I think that's a smart thing to do.
Sorry to make that so much dramatic, but when he's out here telling me that you have the right to remain silent, which I says, yeah, she does, but she also has the right to not listen to you. If she doesn't want to.
I want to listen to him.
He's like, well, I'm smarter than her. And I'm like, wow.
He knows more than I do.
Well, yeah.
No, he does.
It may be true, but he doesn't get to control other people either. So what I will say is he said that there is a key inside the door that unlocks a padlock to where you can do whatever you got to do. Does that make sense?
I guess.
Okay. I just didn't want... You could see how I don't want them to hear that.
No, exactly. Yeah. No, this is enough.
Okay.
Can I say anything to you or no?
What's that?
Can I say anything to you or no?
Thank you.
I can't move it, my arm's bad. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Excuse me, Jordan, sir? How long?
You can come right up there. It won't take very long.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Okay, this is what the house looks like. The food. Where's my Lindy? Are they coming over? Where's my Lindy? Okay, good girl. You're okay. You're my good girl. You're my good girl. Okay. So they're not here. Lindy, you're my good girl. Where are you, baby girl? Come here. Oh, bad luck. Where's the key? Key's by the door. Come on up. Come up. Up, up. Come. No. Up. No. Come. Come on. Come. Come here. Does this fit the padlock? Oh, come here, Lindy. Come here. Come. Yeah. No, Lindy.